after a lot of talking, a lot of meetings, she finally said yes. And she said yes on WhatsApp. And I think it was 12 o'clock in the night when she had come home. And then she was returning back to Bangalore and she said yes on WhatsApp, I think, when she landed in Bangalore. And I was so excited, I could not control my excitement because my parents were all asleep. And there was nobody whom I could share my excitement with. And the next morning I was all bubbly and I was so happy about it.
आँखों ही आँखों ने पहले कुछ दिन बातें की, बातों ही बातों ने फिर कुछ दिन मुलाकातें की।
It's been wonderful and I think the moment that really got us very close was the first meet at his place, and that one coffee at coffee day did it all.
Yun hi chalti rahe baatein, yun hi chalta rahe silsila, karun dua yahi dua tere liye dhadke jiya.
All the best for all your endeavors going forward. Time to party.
Manisha, I love you. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, baby. I love you.